So firstly, like before going leaving for Germany, the accommodation is booked. So after arriving in Germany, students land up at their place of accommodation, and then they report at the university. Then the university helps them with all the formalities regarding registering at the Foreign Office, and with all other formalities, the universities help them with it.